wasn't in the wing curating it to you? Not at all. You are organic. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Son of Abish. My name is Abish Matthew. You would not believe the guests we have for you today, because nor can we. We've got for you Veer Das and Irfan Khan in the house. Yes! I know! They too thought this is a legit show because of season 2 cassette. Now, before all of that, let's take a look at what's happening around the world in a segment I like to call In Other News. In other news, pole dancing has now been officially made into a sport and could be included in the Olympics. That's great news for Mumbai dance bars. Because now it's not obscenity, it's training. But sadly, their condition will only get worse now, as dance bars will be run by the Sports Authority of India. This is a great initiative, and I think we should all applaud it. What do you think? In other news, a long-time neo-Nazi comes out as gay and Jewish. A Jewish Nazi is like an RSS worker who likes a steak well done. And by this, I mean ganpati hai meri abhi. In other news, in Brazil, an entire family has 6 fingers on every limb. That means when they point a finger at someone, they mean it twice. This was caused due to a genetic mutation in the family. Mutation makes it sound like they have some kind of a superpower, right? Like, what is their superpower? Slightly better grip. Being good at 6 times cut table. The ability to vote twice. Being popular with the ladies. This joke has not been researched by me. I have no research material. In UK, a marathon runner's genital slipped out during a race. Again, I don't think this was an accident. He's British, and British are known for their dramatic exits. Now, he may have lost the marathon, but in the end, he's a winner. But in all honesty, I'm surprised it happened so easily, because the last time it took us 200 years to get the British dick out. In other news, UFC fighter... Sorry. It's a funny one. UFC fighter loses control of her bowel movements while fighting. I know you've heard of Stone Cold, but have you heard of Turd Worm? The Rock responded to this by saying, "Can you smell the mooly?" I guess the fighter really put the dung in dungal.
Okay.
And now, for no reason at all, Caveman Vlogger.
You know what's coming up? Children's Day, the day dedicated to India's greatest produce. The day you realize your teachers can't dance. The day employees of Chai Tapri's call office party. Children's Day got us thinking about school, and school got us thinking about education, specifically what education we missed. We're going to cover one such topic today in a segment our biology teachers like to call Out of Syllabus.
Have you gotten tested for STDs?
STDs? Whoa! But I'm from a good family.
Anyone can get an STD, silly.
Did someone say STDs? Here to answer all your questions, it is I, your friendly neighborhood guy, Nag.
If I come to you, what would society say?
Society is an asshole. Forget everything you are told. Treat STDs just like gold. It's like your draw just sneezing.
Achoo! Did you say STDs? You mean there's more than one? Like what?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. HIV is an STD. Just like syphilis or HPV. Gonorrhea, chlamydia, or herpes.
Wow, that's a
lot. Watch crabs and hepatitis C. Trichomoniasis and scabies. Bacterial vaginosis. Unwanted pregnancy.
Oh my god, how do we protect ourselves?
Go test yourself for every STD. Every 6 months, fuck the snake, man, use a condom, please.
Condoms? You mean even during...
Oh, oral sex can give you STDs. Strawberry, raspberry, blueberry, achari. Use a condom, please.
But what about when boys go down on girls?
Itchy! Boys don't do that!
Excuse me, I have a question. I'm sexually active and I don't want to get pregnant. So should I take daily birth control or emergency contraceptive?
If you're having sex with me, clap your hands. You should take us every day, yes you can. Having sex with me and your condom starts to break. Only in that actual case, who's my friend?
Hey guys!
Hi, I'm Dr. Munjal. I'm a gynecologist, just like the one you saw in the video, only a little better looking. There's no foolproof measure to protect yourself from getting an STD. But come to think of it, there's no foolproof measure against death either. What you have to do is protect yourself against both. To not get an STD, what you could do is use protection, get yourself tested more often, and have sex responsibly. So you've got to
Go test yourself.
Yay! Go test yourself for every STD. Every 6 months, fuck the stigma. Use a condom and your judgment. Talk to gynecologists and fuck responsibly.
Fuck responsibly, kids!
I don't know, yeah. It's just weird, after all that, you know?
We've got two amazing guests lined up for you. Our first guest, he's an accomplished actor, he's a singer, he's a dog lover, a husband, a businessman, and a friend. I think he should be mine at least. Our second guest is definitely not my friend, even though I really want him to be, because he's too cool, he's too talented to be my friend. One of the finest actors India has ever produced. He made a name for himself, not only locally, but also in the abroads. I'm a fan, and if you're a fan, give it up for none other than Mr. Irfan Khan and Mr. Veer Das!
This bar better.
Thank you for coming. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
Please take a seat. I love the fact that we got it finally in second take of them walking out.
सेकंड टेक में ज्यादा एक्साइटेड है यार
हां वही तो
रीटेक देने में मजा आता है
करेक्ट एंड ये भाड़ी की भी नहीं है इन्होंने हमको पैसा दिया ओह व्हाट अ ग्रेट स्कैम थैंक यू सो मच बोथ ऑफ यू
थैंक यू
व्हाट हैपेंड वीर व्हाई आर यू लुकिंग
आई जस्ट डोंट नो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग हियर यूट्यूब स्टार कूलेस्ट मैन इन इंडियन सिनेमा आई लिव इन बांद्रा दैट्स व्हाई आई एम जीपीएस इज माय ओनली क्वालिफिकेशन
बट नो मैन यू केम इन द फर्स्ट सीजन एंड
यस आई डिड
दैट वाज
यस
That was highlight for me.
Is for me as well. I missed you. You know.
So आप लोग एक दूसरे को देखकर ये तो नहीं बोलते मैं कहाँ रह गया और तू कहाँ पहुँच गया?
You're from Jaipur, no?
I'm from.
So Jaipur में तो काफी space होता है.
जी.
I have realized something about Jaipur. Jaipur से जो भी निकलता है सब royal है. मतलब I don't think I know of a single person from Jaipur who's not from a royal lineage.
नहीं है कुछ.
Camels.
Camels. For example, you also are royal, right?
Yeah, I'm supposed to be, yeah.
Supposed to be. Veer, what about you?
Yes, there is nepotism in Bollywood.
I know there were Sahabzade, but you removed it because yeah. Not happy with the lineage or you don't want people
बहुत ज़्यादा बहुत ज़्यादा लोग हैं वहाँ जिनका lineage मतलब you know royal है.
Royal.
So हाँ.
So you're like, nee, I'm a normal man.
Yeah, yeah.
Seriously? Okay. अगर मेरा नाम शाहबजादे होता तो मैंने क्या ग्रेट पिकअप लाइन है।
I was मुझे बचपन से एम्बैरेसमेंट था उससे।
क्यों? Like,
पता नहीं क्यों। I don't know why.
शाहबजादे। It's yeah. such a nice mm. gravitas name like Abish.
I did the same thing. I was in Ambani earlier. I didn't like it.
Yeah,
it's too much. It's too big a house.
Veer, what have you been up to? Give us a broad understanding. Yes!
I've been good. I've been doing adult coloring books. I made a very good pasta the other day. And I've been on a tour, I've been on a world tour.
So oh, nice, that's, man.
Yeah.
Thank awesome. You had a Netflix special that came out, which you shot half in New York and yes. half in New Delhi.
Yes.
And how was the response? Did you get, how was the international response? In India, everybody loved it. How, I'm very curious to know how people internationally took upon this special.
Well, so first there was 200 Americans in a basement who were, they didn't know what they were going for.
Yeah.
So it was just nice for them to be the hostages in that situation. And then because there were 200 Americans, but for safety, you know, thoda Indians mangta hai. So we actually got 40 Indians, but we hit them in the back. So there's this full racist audience sitting in my special. But it did really well. I didn't know how big an audience Netflix had. It's yeah. quite large. And I mean, I don't know how many views it got or this and that, but the coolest thing that happened is I got an email. The best piece of fan mail I got was from two US soldiers in Iraq. And they, so firstly, when you open a mail and it says, hello from Iraq, and, you know, the next is, this is the US Army. You know, my instant reply was, no, that's Ayushman, please call him. but that was really nice. They're like, you know, we spent all this time in the Middle East and we spent all this time in Asia, and your special kind of brought us together with other cultures. That was kind of nice.
Oh, that's
awesome. My favorite piece of fan mail.
Before you wanted to be an actor, you actually wanted to be a sportsman. And especially you were really good in cricket.
I was good.
Were you a bowler, batsman, wicketkeeper?
All-rounder.
I love it with the smile that was slowly coming in. All-rounder. But like, cause batting zyada pasand thi, bowling aapko zyada pasand
thi? Batting. बोलिंग मेरे कैप्टन मुझे पसंद करते थे इसलिए उन्होंने मुझे बॉलर बना दिया था पता नहीं क्या होता था मतलब बोलते अच्छी वाली डाल मैं डालता था कुछ विकेट विकेट मिल जाते थे
कूल सो व्हाई डिडंट यू परस्यू क्रिकेट फॉर दैट बिकॉज़ यू वर अ पार्ट ऑफ अ टीम आल्सो
आई वाज सिलेक्टेड इन वन ऑफ द टूर्नामेंट्स इट वाज कॉल्ड सीके नायडू और हमारे घर का माहौल ऐसा था कि मतलब खेलना जो है छुप के जाना पड़ता था और बहाने बनाने पड़ता था कहाँ थे आप यू नो तो उस तरह का माहौल बिल्कुल नहीं था एंड उस तरह का एप्टीट्यूड भी नहीं था कि खेल में कोई करियर बना सकते हैं तो मैं जब उसमें सिलेक्शन हुआ एंड देन उस टीम को जाना था जयपुर से कहीं अजमेर वगैरह कुछ और 200-250 रुपए की ज़रूरत थी यू नो आपको खुद को अरेंज करना था दैट आई कुडंट अरेंज सो दैट डे आई थॉट यू नो आई कुडंट परसू दिस
बिकॉज़ ऑफ 200 बक्स देन
या
बट यू वर गुड
आई वाज गुड मैं अभी ये तो ऐसे ही कहूँगा यार सिलेक्शन हुआ होगा तो किसी बेस पे हुआ होगा यू नो
I have no athletic ability either.
So. You played some sports.
I used to box.
Like you're a boxer?
Yeah. I'm from Delhi, so it's natural.
I thought hockey would be in your game. Mein to fir.
But when I was 13, 14, I used to box bacteria weight. So, yeah. So it's not even real boxing. It's tune meri mummy ko. It's very like juvenile fighting.
You were part of Chandrakanta.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
For how long? And in Chandrakanta, you went off and you came back again. Matlab do baar aapke saath Mihir wala scene
hua. Yeah.
You are the original Mihir.
Actually, those were days. Yeah. वो series आप कर रहे थे because आपको चलाना होता है खर्चा and you want to, you know, be in the game. That's why उन दिनों सीरीज का चक्कर ऐसा होता था कि आपने काम कर दिया एपिसोड आ गया सब हो गया पैसे नहीं मिलते थे तो प्रोड्यूसर डायरेक्टर को प्रोड्यूसर को जाके आपको लिटरली बोलना पड़ता था कि मेरे घर का बिल नहीं भरा है यू नो बच्चे भूखे मर रहे हैं उस तरह का बहाना जब तक नहीं बना होता तो पैसे नहीं मिलते थे उसमें से फिर कुछ मिल जाता था तो उसी दौरान किसी ने मुझे चंद्रकांता में मतलब डायरेक्टर से मिलवाया तो उन्होंने एक दो एपिसोड्स मैंने किए देन मुझे पता चला कि यार ये चार पांच लाइनें मिलती जा रही हैं इसके बाद मतलब कुछ बढ़ेगा रोल कुछ मतलब है आगे कैसा रोल है वो तो बताते नहीं है कितना बड़ा रोल है कैसा है बस आप करते रहिए तो मैंने एक दिन गलती से डायरेक्टर से पूछ लिया मैंने कहा यार ये ऐसे ही रहेगा कि आगे जाके इसका कुछ है बद्रीनाथ का तो वो अपना पान वान खाता था रुमाल बांध के अपना डायरेक्टर उसने मेरी तरफ देखा ऐसा वो पूरा यूनिट को बुलाया उसने पूछा यार ये धर्मेंद्र है क्या ये तू धर्मेंद्र है क्या एंड दैट डे आई कुडंट मैं क्या बोलूँ उसको यार मैंने कहा यार रोल बताओ यार धर्मेंद्र है क्या तू धर्मेंद्र है क्या तू ये रोल पता करना है अपना दैट वॉज द डे उसके बाद बट देन द रोल गॉट पॉपुलर एंड देन मैं बोर हो गया उससे. मैंने कहा मुझे अब फिर देन आई यू नो वी हैड डिफरेंट टर्म्स. देन मैं उसको गाली देके बात करता, मैंने कहा भोसड़ी क्या मुझे मार दे. नहीं नहीं यार, उसने मार दिया. फिर फिर कुछ दिनों बाद वापस फ़ोन आया मेरे पास, 3-4 महीने बाद. बोला आजा यार आजा आजा. मैंने क्यों, तो मर गया ना मैं. बोला नहीं नहीं एक और निकाल लेंगे. ऐसा
क्या रीजन था?
तो बद्री बद्रीनाथ से अब उसका आप एक और तैयार करते, सोमनाथ. बोलो उसका भाई आया. और वो दोनों ऐसे लगते थे कि एक का तो बाल बिल्कुल वो वेस्ट इंडीज जैसे लोग होते हैं ना, घुंघरालू बाल उस तरह का रखा हुआ था. और दूसरा वाला इन्होंने ब्लॉन्ड कर दिया था. मैंने कहा ये भाई किस एंगल से है?
एक के पास पार्लर जाने के पैसे, दूसरे के पास नहीं है. One of my first international trips actually was to Sri Lanka for your wedding.
Yes.
Which was the most fun wedding I have ever been to.
I'm told I had a very good time at my wedding. I don't remember any of it, but I'm told.
You were told.
I married the right girl. Yeah. It was.
How did you meet her the first time?
My wife, her name is Shivani. She's an event manager. She was an event manager. And we did an event together. And she yelled at me. And I was very turned on. Then after that, she gate crashed my housewarming party.
Okay.
And then she yelled at me some more about my house.
Yeah.
And I was even more turned on. And then we were together for about 5.5 years.
So that's how you guys met. It was the yelling.
It was the yelling.
Good. So you must have loved your teachers then, for sure.
I love my teachers.
Obviously.
Not like I love my wife. I think the most important lessons in my life I've ever learned has been because a lady in my life yelled at me. And I think most men can relate to that, right? We get our best advice when we are being yelled at by a girl or a lady in our life.
Yeah.
Like, I used to have a teacher called Surjit Khanna in Delhi Public School. And she, you know, I was skipping some tuitions or some exams to go and do theater. I was doing some Hamlet or something like that. And my mother found out, and it was before my 12th boards. So my mother came to school and, you know, everybody was yelling, saying, he's going to fail his boards, he's going to fail his boards. And this teacher, Surjit Khanna, said, all of you, shut up! He's good at this. Mrs. Das, you stay out of his way. He's actually good at this. Let him do that. And it was the first time a teacher actually stood up for theatre in Delhi Public School. All right. So wherever you are, thank you, Surjit Khanna, ma'am.
She yelled at...
my mom.
And then you got turned on?
Yeah. I was in the corner like, yes.
Though for you, Ifan, you have a track history of going to girls' hostels bathrooms. Or actually just girls' hostels.
Girls' hostel, like, yeah. उसमें हमारा रेस्ट्रिक्शन था 8 बजे के बाद इन लड़कों को निकल जाना है. तो हम लोग 6 बजे घुस के गायब हो जाते थे.
दिस इज इन एनएसडी व्हेन यू वर स्टडीइंग इन एनएसडी.
सो गर्ल्स हॉस्टल में रूम में गए एंड देन डिसअपीयर्ड, यू नो. फिर देन नेक्स्ट डे सुबह निकलते थे. सो
क्वेश्चन, डिड यू गो टू द सेम रूम और वर यू आज यहां चेक कल वहां चेक?
मैं वो नहीं बताऊंगा. जिसके रूम में जाता था उनको बुरा लग जाएगा.
अच्छा, हां, करेक्ट, फेयर एनफ.
कि उनको लगता था कि मैं उन्हीं के रूम में जा रहा हूं.
Well played. Very, very cool, very cool. Both of you have different points in time have acted. Like example, Veer, there was a scene that you did in a movie long, long time ago where you had to profess a love scene to somebody for the first time.
Yeah. So my first film, it was a film called Mumbai Salsa. I don't know if anybody remembers this movie. If you do, kill yourself. I'd never done a scene like this before, and it was one of those very, you know, मेरी आँखों में आँखें डाल के कह दो कि तुम मुझसे प्यार नहीं करती हो, you know, one of those.
Yeah.
And I had to hold her very, very close. And I didn't know how much makeup and preparation both actors and actresses go through. Like a lot of ladies when they're acting, you know, that juda that you see, that's not the actual juda. That's clipped on, and a lot of times the eyes are different colors. So I remember. You know, I got really into it and I put my hand into her hair. And I'm like, and this and that. And she's like, she's crying and I'm crying. And then there's that moment where she's like, haan, main tumse pyar karti hu, and my hand is supposed to go. And her hair came off in my hand. Right? So, you know, she's here and the camera's there. So I'm panicking. I've never done this before in my life. So I didn't know what to do, so I put my hand back. Right? So now for the whole scene, she's just like, why are you putting your hand? And I'm like, chalo, hum Singapore jayenge, saath mein rahenge, etc. And I think she had worn colored contacts for the first time. And this was a brilliant decision move, saying, "Pehle din pe climax shoot karte," which is fine. I'm a man. I'm used to climaxing first. So it was meri aankhon mein aankhe dal ke kaho, but I don't think she had put the contact lens properly. So every time she blinked, the lens went all the way out of my eyeball and started like dip, 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 coming down to her, this thing. So I'm just like, meri aankhon mein, but her eyes are freaking me out. I'm like, meri aankhon mein aankhe dal ke kaho, I can't look at the fucking eye. So great movie. Turned out really well.
In fact, you've got a new movie coming out called Kareeb Kareeb Single. You went to Kerala to shoot this movie for the first time?
This is a strange story. I was called for an award function in Dubai. And that was South Indian award function. And I was supposed to present an award to an actress. So I was standing on the stage and then this actress was called. And then I heard a sound on the floor. Then I looked, you know, there was a nose ring, which was, you know, rolling down and it you know, just landed at my feet. So, and that woman was, you know, really feeling embarrassed. She thought that nobody has seen it, so no, she doesn't want to look at it. So I picked it up and I gave it to her. And then when we did the casting of this movie, Kareeb Kareeb Single, the first day when the heroine met me, she said, "You were the person who gave me the ring."
Nose ring back.
Nose ring.
So yeah, your movie's out today. We have a trailer which we want to play for you.
Here we go.
नाम है हमारा योगेंद्र कुमार देवेंद्रनाथ प्रजापति उर्फ योगी।
You need action, woman. फिर से वर्जिन बन गई तो क्या? I'm telling you, दरवाजा बंद हो जाता है। फंस गई, shit. I'll have a latte.
दो लाते लाओ। हाँ? और लाते लाना अपनी लाते मत लेना। टोटल तीन बारिश की है। और तीनों बार ऐसा इश्क मतलब जानलेवा इश्क मतलब घनघोर अदपार।
आप टच में हैं उनसे?
ना।
तो जाके मिल आइए।
आप चलना चाहेंगी?
विजयश्री,
इतनी जोर से क्यों चिल्ला रहे हो?
तो धीरे कैसे चिल्लाते हैं?
तू जान ले ले मेरी तेरी
आश्रम बुक करवाया आपने मिस जयश्री?
गंगा का व्यू देखिए, सुबह 6 बजे उठ के योगा कीजिए।
सुबह 6 बजे मुर्गे योगा करते हैं जयश्री जी, हम इतनी जल्दी क्यों उठेंगे? हम लोग दूध बांटने थोड़ी आए हैं।
पैर छुओ मामा जी।
राधा, हमें जाना है, हमें जरा काम है।
प्रणाम मामा जी।
जी तेरा बेटा।
ना जाने क्यों तने समझ ना आवे क्या तेरे।
तुम क्या मान हो या अंजलि?
आपकी हंसी बहुत प्यारी है।
Oh my God!
क्या हुआ यहाँ से? हाँ? ट्रेन पर हो ना?
हाँ ट्रेन पे ही हूँ, लेकिन अपनी मेरी दूसरी।
क्यों रुकी? कूद!
अब तो गड़बड़ हो गई।
बैग एयर में एयर का कर दे।
हैं?
एक ने बताया क्या?
मिस्टर एंड मिसेस
शशिधरन
भाई साहब, दो कमरे करिएगा अलग अलग,
झगड़ा चल रहा है।
तू हूं मुसाफिर मैं तेरी खातिर,
एक ही कमरा कर दूं?
नहीं नहीं, दो चाहिए।
जहां तू कहे, जहां तू कहे।
Awesome. One thing I relate with the trailer is that ergada kaide, which in Malayalam literally means get off you freaking donkey. Yeah, all throughout the character you have like 3-4 lines which is like killing. It's like punchline, punchline, punchline. It seems like did you do it on your own ki yaar thoda improvise kiya apne us pe lines ko?
Thoda improvise hota hi hai jab is tarah ka jo character hota hai, jo matlab kai baar aapko lagta hai ki yaar ye thoda udne wala character hai, matlab you know. I wanted to do a movie which can make people happy yaar.
Yeah,
ki mujhe mera jo naam joda jata hai baar baar intense intense intense, thak gaya hu sun ke na. तो आई वॉन्टेड टू डू अ मूवी वेयर लोग बाहर आए तो उनके चेहरे पे स्माइल हो, थोड़ा अच्छा लग रहा हो, लाइफ थोड़ी अच्छी लग रही है, यू नो, बट विद माय काइंड ऑफ सेंसिबिलिटी, यू नो, व्हिच एंगेजेस मी. सो दिस इज एन अटेम्प्ट टू मेक पीपल प्लीज एंड यू नो.
यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट रियली इंटेंस, बट वो इंटेंस इसलिए बिकॉज़ the way you look, your eyes and all are very intense.
Right.
So that's a compliment, right? Like, look at Veer's eyes. His eyes are nice and Mickey Mousey, you know, nice and cutesy.
I can be intense if
Shumi, what is it?
I need some drugs.
Okay, fair enough. Maybe.
लेकिन ये आईज की वजह से मुझे प्रॉब्लम भी बहुत हुआ है पहले.
क्यों, कैसे?
अभी थोड़ा सा बोलने का तरीका आपका बदल गया है. शुरू शुरू में तो लोग बोलते थे कि यार कौन वो इरफान, अबे वो चर्सी है यार.
तो गलत क्या
है? गलत मैं नहीं, क्यों चर्सी नहीं हूँ मैं. हाँ. कभी कभी आप जॉइंट पीते हो, मतलब ऐसा नहीं जॉइंट नहीं पीते, आप पीते हो, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं हो कि हुक्ड ऑन टू लाइक.
द बिगेस्ट बेनिफिट ऑफ माय करियर इन मूवीज इज आई डिड अ मूवी कॉल्ड गो गोवा गॉन एंड देयर इज अ सॉन्ग इन देयर कॉल्ड बाबा जी की बूटी, यू नो द सॉन्ग, राइट? So wherever I go, people give me free weed. Wherever I go in India, Babaji ki booty.
Babaji ki booty.
But I don't know why it has become such a thing. Otherwise, हमें भी याद है बचपन में. जयपुर में ऐसी दुकान थी यार, main road पे.
हशीश की?
नहीं, भांग की.
हाँ.
और वो सरकारी ठेका था. So it used to be like legal and I don't know.
I had no idea. I came into the world knowing that ये illegal है. Did you guys ever go out on any dates that was weird enough?
My first date, Appu Ghar. So, you know the Bhoot Bangla in Appu Ghar? Yeah, it was one fuck all Bhoot Bangla. Where, one skeleton used to come out like that. And there was some chudail that used to scream, which wasn't even a robot. It was actually this lady that was her job. When people went and...
You went inside because it was darkness?
Yeah, because of the dark. And I wanted to hold the girl's hand.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, surely.
Lekin, main thoda samajhdar hoon because I'm also a pansy. Main do baar recce karke aaya Bhoot Bangla. Then I'm like, it's not scary.
Did you ever go on for any dates before, or was it like, or your excursion into hostels were your dates?
Yeah, that was the liberation point. And uske pehle Jaipur mein aisa atmosphere tha nahi. Wo bahut conservative tha. Matlab date ka kya, matlab baat karna hi mushkil hota tha yaar ladki se. Kabhi wahan se guzar gaye, usne khidki se dekh liya.
Haan.
Aapki zindagi ban gayi yaar.
ladki ne dekh liya.
So for love you need 20/20 vision. If you have glasses, gaand lag gayi.
अब लेकिन अब प्रॉब्लम ये है कि आप अपना फेस डाल नहीं सकते डेटिंग ऐप पे यार.
क्यों?
लोगों या तो यकीन नहीं करते वो.
हाँ.
अरे झूठ बोल रहा है, झूठ बोल रहा है. इरफान का डेट किधर आएगा टिंडर पे? मैंने डाल के देखा एक बार
टिंडर.
कुछ नहीं हुआ यार, ज्यादातर लोगों ने यकीन नहीं किया और कुछ ने यकीन किया. अबे यू, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग हियर?
हाउ एल्स विल यू डेट इन दिस मॉडर्न एरा? कोई मिलता
है? माय मॉम विल कॉल योर मॉम एंड देयर विल बी चाय एट द हाउस. We will meet and go out for dates.
Have you done speed dating before though?
What is that?
Speed dating is literally 10 seconds or 30 seconds of a conversation, maybe 45 seconds. So I'm sitting here, Veerdas is sitting here, Irfan Khan is sitting here, Tanmay is sitting here, Kamba is sitting here.
Ken there are Bass only comedians here. In his imagination, by the way.
डेटिंग के ऊपर भी वही यार.
तो इट बी लाइक आई एम गोना बी टॉकिंग टू वीरदास. हाय माय नेम इज अभिषेक माथ्यू. हाय माय नेम इज वीरदास. ओ ग्रेट वीरदास, आई एम अ कॉमेडियन. ओ ग्रेट, इवन आई एम अ कॉमेडियन. ओ आई लाइक योर हेयर. ओ ग्रेट, यू आर ओके. ओके ग्रेट. ओके देन आई हैव टू गो टू द नेक्स्ट पर्सन. देन आई विल स्पीक टू यू फॉर 30 सेकंड्स. हाय माय नेम इज अभिषेक माथ्यू. आई एम इरफान खान. आई डोंट लाइक यू. ओके ग्रेट, आई विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट पर्सन. सो दैट्स हाउ स्पीड डेटिंग इज लाइक. यू सिट अराउंड अ टेबल एंड देन यू पिक एंड चूज व्हिच वन यू लाइक.
कहां होता है ये? इसका व्यूअरशिप ज्यादा हो जाएगा आपके एपिसोड का, बता दो. तो ये तुम्हारा इमेजिनेशन है खाली. दैट्स हाउ
दैट्स हाउ माय
ड्रीम
इन अभिषेक माइंड ही इज द द्रौपदी ऑफ कॉमेडी. हम सब पांडव हैं.
बट योर ट्रू लव एक्चुअली इज वॉटसन.
यस, आई हैव अ ब्रिटिश बुलडॉग. हिज नेम इज डॉक्टर वॉटसन.
नेम इज डॉक्टर वॉटसन.
डॉक्टर वॉटसन, यस.
ही लाइक्स हिज नेम.
हां, ही लाइक्स हिज नेम एब्सोल्युटली. I think the only thing he's ever said is so. I don't know. Yeah, actually,
do you take him out for walks or somebody else takes him out for walks?
So I'll tell you about this. So I have Watson is what you call a walking pooper. So you know how when a dog takes a shit, you know they adopt like one curved posture. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And they stay in one place. Mm-hmm. My guy walks
while shitting.
So he walks a couple of steps. So. Every time he shits, I feel like the music from Pink Panther should be playing, because he looks like a thief. And I remember this is right after Go Go Gone came out. I started to get recognized for the first time because all the movies I'd done before then, I didn't look like myself. Mm-hmm. So nobody knew I was in the movie. Delhi Belly, I was bald. Badmash Company, I looked like a lady boy. So, it was, so And I live right next to Rishi Kapoor's house.
Yeah.
My building is right next to this thing. And because Ranbir and Rishi Kapoor and all, there's always paparazzi outside his house waiting with cameras. And I was walking with Watson, and for the first time I saw a photographer look at me and go, huh, and start taking my photos. And right then Watson started shitting. So now I look like a fucking moron because I'm just smiling next to a shitting dog. And then Watson starts to walk towards Rishi Kapoor's house. So now it looks like I'm making my dog shit outside Rishi Kapoor's house. Like I have some vendetta or something like that. Mera kutta potty karega is ghar ke bahar. So yeah, that's good. What happened there.
Yeah, they didn't make the newspaper though.
They did not.
It didn't, thank God.
I think the newspaper publishes other shit, just not my dog shit.
We know that you're coming up with a special very soon. You're coming up with a tour again.
So my next thing that I'm working on, I have a new show out called the Boarding Das Tour. We're going to do the largest ever tour in the history of comedy in India. I hope we're going to do 42 cities.
42 cities?
Yeah.
Wow.
So we're going to places that, we're going to Patna, we're going to Ranchi, we're going to Meerut, we're going to Dehradun. Because usually stand-up, you know, goes to 10 or 11 major cities in India. And I want to take it everywhere that it doesn't go with this tour. So, tickets on veerdas.in. So please check it out, yeah.
Thank you so much, both of you, for coming. We've got something very special for you, and we got something special for you, which we would like to give you. First of all, I would like to, let me put this down.
Oh, shit.
This one, because you love your Watson quite a bit.
Oh, this one's for this you. Is so cool.
This is Veeran Watson.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man.
Thank
this
you,
is
man.
Very, very nice.
Fantastic.
Thank you. This is going up on...
On the wall?
In the living room centerpiece.
And one thing we forgot to talk about was that your first movie that you actually were part of was Kayamat Court, right?
Karamati Court. Yeah.
And in that, your role was 30 minutes and then it got to 2 minutes and got to 30 seconds?
No, it was 3 minutes from the beginning. And I was very happy. Because you think in cinema, kisi tarah se aap sochte hai, yaar, koi to bula le cinema mein. Sab tareef karte rehte hain television mein.
Yeah.
But you wanted to become a cinema actor. Aur aapko role koi deta nahi tha. Tareef sab karte the. To isme mil gaya tha mujhe. So, wo ek, I was very happy and I thought, ki, ab bas, break hai
bas.
Bas.
And for this, you had to get your own clothes.
Haan, main usme itna excited ho gaya tha, apna costume khud banaya maine, color choose kiya. Aur usme ek walking shot tha, to usme 3 minute mein se 1.5 minute to walking shot hi tha uska.
That was the first time you had come on film and we have the image of the first shot. As a part of it. This is to you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for coming on the show. This was a lot
of fun. Thank you so much.
And now...
I just want to say something.
Yeah.
I've known Abhish for how many years now? 9 years?
Yeah,
10 years?
Quite a few years, yeah.
For decade. After maybe the first week that you did stand-up comedy in Bombay, we met.
Yeah.
He has wanted to do this since that time. Yeah. Wow. To have this show since that time. And it's amazing that he has this show right now.
So great.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. And now we're going to games.
And now, for no reason at all, Caveman Instagrammer.
Alright, it's time for us to play Who Breaks First, a game where each contestant is going to decide what you've put on their cue cards, but on helium. Throughout the game, you have to make sure that you maintain eye contact and try not breaking into a laugh. Whoever breaks first will have to consume from our amazing and terrible tasting but healthy drinks. Don't worry, these drinks are absolutely safe. If you're not, we'll find out soon enough. So are you guys ready to play?
Who breaks first? Yay!
I'm already laughing. Come on.
Tie type hiss, give me a kiss. My voice.
Aapki awaaz is normal.
Normal, yeah.
Oh my God,
that's how deep his voice is.
Is something wrong with my voice?
No.
No, sir, you have defeated helium.
Yeah.
That's how awesome you are.
breathe in. It's like I'm teaching him how to smoke the first time. Now.
Try, try, face. Give me a kiss.
Can't even smile. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. All right, good. Okay, now okay, it's your turn. Remember, don't even smile. You have to keep a stone face.
All right.
Tinda Batinda. My best friend is Linda.
Tinda Batinda. It's not fair. It's not fair.
When now I die and my life flashes before my eyes, I will remember I said Linda to Irfan Khan. Why?
No smiling, not even smiling. More. Gawa bahar aa rahi hai lagta hai. Okay, great. Okay.
What do you prefer, Richard Parker or Richard?
Come on, Veer.
What is this Kermit ka susu?
What is it? Neem? Is it neem? Is it?
No, it's papaya ka leaf ka juice, no?
No, karela.
Karela? Acha. Platelet count badhta hai isse. Dengi nahi hoga. You are rose piyega.
All right, now you have to maintain eye contact.
Sir, helium waste ho jayega.
Here we go.
Pudding, Vladimir pudding. I should never have taken part in this competition.
Okay, not that. No, but
yeah,
still.
Yeah, but this is.
Improvisation.
But improvisation counts, yeah. Though.
It doesn't count. You haven't
told me this rule. Okay, fine. This round, improvisation is allowed. Do whatever you can.
No. खेल के मैच के बीच में रूल चेंज नहीं हो सकता.
Okay, Veer, stick to the line.
Yes, sir.
You can improvise.
नहीं.
Okay. What the fuck, man? कैसा? What is this? Sachin, you do what you like. Shoaib, you bend over. Like, what is the why different rules for different people?
So let's do a thing. Pick up your three favorite dialogues. We'll do rapid fire. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and 3. See who wins. So remember, take the entire helium in.
Okay.
Three and then favorite ho nahi rahi yaar, ek aati ho rahi.
Main yahan to do kya ek do.
Sir, you are choosy with scripts. You're giving him my lines
no,
now.
No, what?
It's not the first time that's happened to me, but it's. Ek do picture kiya hai.
This is yours.
Yeah.
We'll start with you. One line. Go.
The name's Bond, James Bond.
Go.
Dum dum diga diga, mausam diga diga.
What is your style number? What is mobile number?
This is Sparta.
What do you prefer, Richard Parker or Lijjat Papad?
Say hello to my little friend.
Alright, I think we have the winner. Veer, unfortunately, you broke twice. Our winner for today is none other than Mr. Irfan Khan. Thank you so much for coming, ladies and gentlemen. Give me a big round of applause for Mr. Veer Das.
Thank you.
This brings us to the end of the episode. Good night, Shabba Kher, Anupam Kher, Kevin Kher, and who cares?
Abhish Mathew,
and now, for no reason at all, Caveman Twitter.